perform the dark ritual. His mind is gone. He now leads a battalion marching before the castle in search of information concerning the demonic relics.
We need to get inside that castle and find the location of the relics before Joffrey manages to. How?
I could join the guard or the lieutenant of the Templar traitor. You'll know my face.
Takes care of their lieutenant.
No one but Joffrey himself can identify it now. By the time he comes around to it, it'll be too late. Fewer soldiers might force them to look for temporary replacements. Time to make sure a few of these dogs don't make it into work today.
Devil!
Good work. Seems you've managed to create some openings in the soldering business.
I'd better go see about getting hired then.
Dane, I overheard one of the soldiers say that Jaffa came across something of great importance while searching the library. He's retired to a secret chamber to study his findings.
Damn it. There's no time to waste then. Spoke to the captain. Apparently, they only recruit the bravest of sellswords.
There's a shady bunch causing trouble for the locals nearby. Perhaps you could sufficiently impress the captain by dealing with them.
Anyone ever tell you you're a strange nun? Always inciting violence?
It's a habit. Ruffians were causing trouble, and this fine young man put a stop to it.
Not bad for a sellsword. You ever want a job, lad?
Now that you've joined the watch, you need to kick the others out, get the leader of the guard alone, and find out where Joffrey has locked himself away. You've only got one chance, Dane. Good luck.
The Templar! He's here!
Yeah!
back to hell!
Your smartphone has received a new text message. Would you like to read it?